Thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. We're checking us out on the mobile app. I'm Caitlin Napoleone. Just like this morning, we'll continue with our chance for scattered snow throughout the day. Could even see some rain mixed in for our lower elevations, especially midday. That'll slowly start to taper off, mostly becoming snow for our higher elevations. They'll have the best chance for that to last the longest. And then by the weekend, we'll start to see a little bit more sunshine, and even as early as tomorrow, a little bit of sun in the forecast, too. So this low pressure system has brought us the rain and snow yesterday and into this morning. It'll very slowly continue to track off to the east. It's still behind it, though, going to bring in those cooler temperatures. So we're not warming up a whole lot this afternoon, and we'll continue with that chance for some snow. We do, though, again, have that dry up on the way, and it's thanks to this high pressure system. Some clouds will linger around here or there, but we should at least enjoy a little bit of sunshine on and off, especially through the first half of the weekend. Highs today in the mid, maybe upper 30s for some, but mostly just that continued chance for scattered showers. Most of it's snow, but some of our lower valley areas could get some of that rain mixing in. It'll slowly start to taper off. And then tomorrow morning, we are left in the 20s. Mostly cloudy skies. More sunshine is in the forecast tomorrow. It's not helping our temperatures, though. We'll stay cool. Highs in the mid to upper 20s. Here is your future cast. It is showing those scattered snow showers, especially, as you'll notice, for our mountain areas and even northern New York. These will be on and off. Our northern folks and mountainous folks, again, will have the best chance for most of those snow showers to linger around, and the rest of us will slowly see that taper off again. Mostly snow for the mountains, could see some rain mixed in for our lower elevations. In fact, our mountainous areas could pick up another 2 to 4 inches all the way through tomorrow. So that's good news for the weekend coming up with the skiers. And then they should even enjoy a little bit of sunshine starting tomorrow. And that is likely to carry over all the way into Saturday with, again, a couple of clouds lingering around here or there. As that low passes, it is, though, going to bring in the cooler temperatures. Highs in the 20s for tomorrow and Saturday. Could see temperatures in the teens for Saturday morning, maybe even into the single digits. Very, very slightly warming up on Sunday and into Monday, but only back up towards average. And then we'll see another potential for some snow and more likely rain as we approach Tuesday. It's really, really early still, but we are watching the potential, slight potential, to see some rain and maybe some snow on Christmas Eve and into Christmas. Don't get your hopes up too early for a white Christmas. We'll watch that chance as it gets a little bit closer in the coming day. So for now, enjoy your Thursday afternoon, and thanks for stopping by WPTZ.com. I'm Caitlin Napoleone.